impressive for that age. Wow.
That was cool. Great performance. Very fun to watch.
Also, this team also participated at the Cup of Grayson in 2020 and placed fourth. So we'll see what the points will say now. They seem happy.
Yes, also the coaches are very happy. Here we can see their intersection once again. Nice feature with the arm in
above
the air.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think the circle was my favorite element. I think they executed it very nicely.
I agree. I also really like the line, actually. Like, this feature was pretty cool. They seem to be very, very pleased with themselves.
This course, please. Team Munich Fantasy is the score of 20.44. And they are currently in.
Yeah, so second place for them. Good job. This already concludes the juvenile category.
Moving on to the basic novice category, non-ISU. So, in general speaking, they have the same elements.